I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David!
No!
Shoot her now!
I just want to finish up and go home. Freezing my ass off.
Check that cabin.
Got it. Move up.
Got it.
Watch my back.
I got her.
Hit ya!
loser!
Is that you, little girl?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me up here. Here we go. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit. Oh. Awesome. That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Cover the grounds! Make sure she's not hiding somewhere over here.
Get out of here. I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the lodge!
Mm.
I got her.
Hey, go around.
Where do you think you're going, huh?
Here she is.
Here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
See, one way or another, you're gonna tell me.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Get him still!
Oh, shit!
Here comes me.
Let me go, I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl, is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you. Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Gunshot!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. I'll find that girl. I'll kill her.
Oh, my God. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Thank you.
saying this for months.
You can tell Jim enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, and we can have a town meeting. Get the leadership up to a vote.
Oh my God.
Let's fucking find this kid already! Let's keep searching.
fighting anybody.
I'm saying we can have a real situation.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. This is final.
All clear over here. You?
Nothing. I got anything.
Hey! The building!
Don't lose her!
She over there?
Oh, she's gone. Keep looking.
Where the hell are you?
You ain't going no.
Where are they?
Track. How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
I'm gonna have to come get these keys.
Good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Just keep your eyes and ears open. There! Is she over there?
Nah.
this. Where the hell is all this stuff here?
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.